this is going to be my last spelling bee, and so I'm excited. At the same time, I'm guessing a little bit sad about it too. My favorite word is sigatoka. I just kind of, I guess, blanked on the word and I ended up guessing it correctly and going to nationals. I like doing arts and crafts and Indian classical dance. Those are the main two things I do outside of spelling. Dance is a lot more physical, but at the same time, it's mental and it's still exercising your brain because you're remembering what step comes next. I think I've influenced my brother to do the spelling. I guess I could even say he's equal to me. The Houston Regional Spelling Bee is a pretty competitive spelling bee. My brother and I went 12 rounds at regionals without misspelling. So South Asian, I think, is probably one of the toughest bees there is to win.
Welcome to the finals.
My favorite quote is, "The most certain way to succeed is to try just one more time," and it's by Thomas Edison.